lovely. There we go. Now, when he comes out here, you're going to have to be really, really loud, just like you were just then. And when he comes out, he's going to shout, "Hiya, kids." I want you all to shout back, "Hiya, Theo." So, Theo, are you in there?
Just about, Wendy. You could have spoken a bit longer.
Okay, get ready, everybody. Here we go.
Hiya, kids.
It was obvious.
Wow, you guys are so loud this evening. I love you guys, and so does my best friend, Mr. Snuggly.
Who's Mr. Snuggly?
He's my teddy bear, Wendy, just down here.
Down there, is he?
Here he is. You
want him? Where's Mr. Snuggly? Let me take a look at Mr. Snuggly. Oh, look, everybody. It's Mr. Snuggly. Give him an aww.
Wendy, why don't you show the audience Mr. Snuggly and give him a big hug?
Well, give him a big hug. What, down here? All right, I'll give him a big hug. Here's Mr. Snuggly, everybody. Aww. What's the matter? They're all looking all hot and sweaty down there.
Hey, Wendy, why don't you show this side of the audience Mr. Snuggly?
What, that side of the audience? They're looking nervous and at the back sliding under their seats.
That's the audience, Wendy.
All right, let me stand over here. Shall I, boys and girls? Squeeze, shall I?
Yes.
All right, here we go. Here's Mr. Snuggly. Theo. It looks like he was going to the toilet. Now, don't worry, kids. This is only water.
But it was when Mr. Snuggly drank it.
Theo, why have you got Mr. Snuggly?
Wendy, you've obviously not heard the news today. A very scary gorilla has escaped from the zoo and was last seen here at Pontins.
A scary gorilla. Give me a woo.
And apparently this gorilla is scared of water. That's why I needed Mr. Snuggly.
Oh, I see, to keep guard. Well, we don't have to worry about a gorilla, because if any of the boys and girls saw an escaped gorilla, then they would scream and shout and let us know.
Yeah, that's right, Wendy. Yeah, that's what they do. We don't need to worry. Wendy, the kids were screaming. What was it?
Oh,
Wendy,
no.
I'm really scared.
Wait, so we don't have to worry, because if we sing a song, it'll scare the
gorilla away. Wendy, if you sing a song,
it'll
scare the audience away.
Oh, it's cheeky. If we sing Row, 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 Row,
then we'll be alright. Kids, I don't think this is going to work. If you guys see that gorilla again, scream your heads off and let us know. Wendy, row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. If you see a gorilla, then don't forget to scream.
Get a time.
fantastic. Well, everybody, to end our show this evening, roll up, and come to the world's most dangerous mouse. He knows no fear, and watch as he risks his life before your very eyes.
What are you talking about, Wendy?
Well, Thea, I'm going to do a very dangerous trick now, because I am going to blow up a balloon. I'm going to place the balloon inside your mouth.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to take this ordinary whip, and I'm going to pop the balloon. Let me move this box back. I'm going to pop the balloon from your mouth, just like this. Hey!
I'm not sure about this, everybody.
Give me a cheer if you want to see me do it! Yeah! You see, this audience want to see something they've never ever seen before.
What, like Boris Johnson on Love Island?
Now, before I blow up this balloon, I'm going to come out into the audience,
yeah,
and I'm going to choose a gentleman this evening to inspect my whip.
All the dads have now perked up.
Here we are. So if you want your dad chosen, point your dad. Here we go. Have we got some gentlemen in this evening? I say, what about this gentleman right at the back here, Theo? Right in the centre. Hey? What about this gentleman, Theo?
Oh, no, Wendy, don't choose him.
Why not?
No, because he's dirty.
What do you mean he's dirty?
I saw him earlier at the Pontin swimming pool and he did a wee-wee in the water.
Well, I wouldn't worry about that. I'm sure we've all done a wee-wee in the water at some point in our lives.
Yeah, but Wendy, he was on the top diving board.
All right, now let me choose someone else. Okay, I'm going to come over here. Look at this gentleman who's avoiding all eye contact with me. Here we go. What's your name, sir? This is Chris, everybody. And Chris, where are you from? Winsford.
Sorry?
Winsford.
No, I heard him. I'm just sorry. That's a coincidence, Wendy. My brother's working there this evening.
Really? What does your brother do?
He's a burglar.
Oh, yeah. Now, could you please just have a look at that whip? And can you please confirm that that is a real whip? Yeah, he has confirmed it is a real whip.
That's right, it's just like the one hanging up in his wardrobe.
Thank you very much. Just give this one gentleman a round of applause.
Thank you.
Here we go. Come on, kids, back on the dance floor. Because I am now going to make my way back to the stage. And I am going to do this very, very dangerous trick.
Oh, so, Theo, really scared of
I really that. Hope you're going to be ready now. Because I know you can do this. So here we go. I am now going to blow up this balloon.
Here. Okay, kids, let's have a game. Wendy's blowing up a balloon. Shout out, what colour is it? Purple. Look at that. Yeah.
There we go, Theo. Now don't let go. Have you got it?
Yeah. No. It's on the floor.
I can see it's on
the floor.
You cheeky little thing. Here we go. Let me blow up another balloon.
Okay, kids, be loud and proud. What colour is it? It's green. Look at that. That's really good. That reminds me when Wendy was breathalyzed on the M5.
There we go, Theo. Now don't let go. That's it. There we are. I am now going to pop the balloon from Theo's mouth. But to make this trick even more dangerous, I am going to do it blindfolded. Theo, you let the balloon go.
That's not the only thing I'm let go.
Oh, Theo, I'm going to have to blow up another balloon. And stage management, I will need a drum roll, please.
Stage management, I will need a toilet roll, please.
Oh, cheeky.
Oh, wait a minute. I really don't think I can do this, everybody.
Oh, he can do it, can't he, everybody? Yeah, you see, even Chris thinks you can do it.
Well, put the balloon in his gob then.
Now, come on, let me blow up the balloon.
Okay, kids, the loudest one. What colour is it? Yeah! Oh, that's good, Wendy. Yeah!
Theo's mouth. Okay, so, but I do need to give you all a quick safety check.
I'm very sorry, everybody. I've let one go again.
Theo! Are you ready? You can do this! Now, come on, audience, are you ready?
Oh,
may we have our drum roll, please. Thank hit that music.
Oh.
Here we go, everybody. You can do this. Open wide. That's it. Hold on to it nice and tight. Don't let go. The blindfold is now going on. Here we go. Let's do this. A one, a two, a three.
Okay, guys, this is our final song. Let's go.
I got
go.
To see you. in some of them.
You all know this one.
It's electric, baby, when I turn it on.
Hey! Woo! Off in the city, all through my home.
I'm flying up no ceiling when I'm in the zone.
Yeah,
I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, feel that hustling in my body. Ooh, I can sit my eyes above it, moving so phenomenally. Move on like the way you rock it,
but I'm gonna rise when everything goes.
Where
showtime. So grab yourself a drink from the bar, come out and dance on the dance floor with your blues, and I'll hand you over to Ryan.